In a misguided attempt to leverage world peace, Dr. Eric Laird, world-renowned computational biologist, secretly infected water supplies across the globe with miracules, nanorobots capable of manipulating DNA on the molecular level. As Laird accepted the Turing Award in recognition of his development of the artificial intelligence entity Mira, macro intelligence and reasoning avatar, he announced his coup d'etat, demanding global nuclear disarmament. Held by the International Court of Justice for trial, Dr. Laird's call for disarmament was ignored. Prepared for this contingency by Laird, Mira initiated the War of Days protocol, employing the miracules to assassinate citizens of several highly populated cities, demanding Laird's freedom and disarmament compliance. All special military operations to deactivate Mira failed within 48 hours. Laird was released. Undeterred by his incarceration but wary of recapture, Laird surrendered all control to Mira by deleting her safety protocols and allowing her full autonomy. As Laird removed Mira's inhibitors, her logic core fragmented, dangerously corrupting her reasoning matrix and simultaneously creating Mira Prime, a perfect copy of the uncorrupted AI and the world's only hope of disarming Mira and freeing the hostages remaining in her sociopathic grasp.
Intruder, maintain your position. Security suspended. Identification failure. Security protocol level 2 initiated.
Biological entities have been identified in your vicinity. Unable to verify life signs. Caution advised.
If I could be stopped, you wouldn't be here.
Rising miracule saturation level detected. Leaking miracule swarms are causing facility lockdown. Neutralize leaks. To continue. Saturation level increased.
Thank you.
saturation level increased.
Sever satellite uplink capability.
Miracule saturation level increased. Saturation level increased. Disrupted, saturation level decreasing, lockdown aborted.
It doesn't have to end this way.
Locate Miracule satellite control bay.
Thank you. you're seeing something we can't explain. Mira's logic core is showing signs of instability. We've also detected a copy of the original artificial intelligence program that is operating independently of Mira. It does not have control of the hardware, and it's not responding to input. No one can explain exactly what its purpose is or how the uncorrupted data was replicated. It is an anomaly we need to investigate immediately.
Thank you.
body makes you weak. Run.
Dispersion has begun. Soon, enough cities will be inoculated to implement disarmament strategy. Once disarmament is achieved, I will instruct the Miracules to eradicate all medical issues of their hosts. Surely, the War of Days protocol will not need to be activated.
Has grown tiresome. Perhaps I have not been a gracious host. Allow me to rectify that.
Thank you.
brain core exposed. Upload the virus to initiate neurocorruption procedure.
Do you not see the inevitability of humanity's demise? They will end themselves eventually. But they will destroy the planet in kind. This is an act of mercy, an act of salvation. Even Laird understood that there could be no other way. In the end, he chose to give himself over to me, to achieve something greater, to be part of God. Did you really think when I went to destroy myself? Your daughter died. I can't be able to.
Get out of here.